You haven't forgotten about me, have you?
Found it.
Oh, thank God.
Almost there. Come on. Up she goes.
Oh, I think you're liking this a bit too much.
Got it. Got it. Yeah.
Well, here we are.
Now we just gotta find the right temple.
Well, that may be easier said than done.
No, tell me about it. Maybe we can... Oh, bingo. There it is.
That's the one.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
The one in the middle of all the gunfire and explosions.
Lucky us.
Nate, that's right where Lazarevich is camped. I was hoping we'd be headed in the opposite direction.
Well, desperate times, right? Crap. Any chance this is Sector 19?
Sweep the city, find him, and take him out.
Son of a bitch. All right, time to go.
Come on, Nate, let's get moving! Damn it, how the hell do we get across? Oh, God, be careful.
Holy shit.
Here, I've got you. Give me your hand.
Just go! I'm right behind you. Go!
down here!
Get up! Oh. You okay?
Yeah, never better.
This isn't good.
Oh, crap! It's going down!
Holy shit!
Whoa! No!
This isn't good.
Oh, crap! It's going down!
Oh, shit!
Whoa! Ah! Ah! Whoa, 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 whoa! Good job! We were almost in that. This way, come on.
Guess we caught this hotel in the down season, huh?
Come on. Bridge. Sweet.
Yeah, tell me about it. The resistance fighters built them to get across the rooftops.
Well, lucky for us.
They're up there!
That's what I'm talking about.
Hunting down!
Whoa!
Nate, look out!
Bro! This guy doesn't give up! Get down! Talking about.
Okay, lower the bridge. Ah!
wire. That's our way down. Go, go.
All right, all right.
No, crap!
Oh! Are you okay?
Oh, God, that hurts.
I'm gonna find another way down.
All right.
Hey, hey, don't you...
Hey! Nate? What the hell are you doing here?
Elena?
Jim, don't!
Wait. You know this guy?
Yeah. This is Drake.
Oh. Sorry.
So, what's your angle on all this misery? You gonna plunder a few temples, loot the museum?
It's nice to see you two. Suppose you're here for some noble crusade, right?
Actually, we're trailing a fugitive war criminal. Zoran Lazarevich, have you heard of him?
Isn't that NATO's job?
Well, they think that he's dead. Killed in some bombing raid.
Oh, and you're here to prove otherwise.
You know what? This guy's a real monster, Nate. We're talking torture, mutilation, mass executions. See, now he's plotting something new. But why out here? Why tear apart the city, you know? It just doesn't make any sense. Oh. What? Now, tell me you don't have anything to do with this.
That's ridiculous.
There you are, Nate. I think I lost them.
Oh, whoa, whoa. It's all right, Chloe. They're journalists.
Oh. We need to keep moving if we want to stay one step ahead of Lazarevich, so...
Oh, man, Nate!
Hey, wait. Now, don't jump to conclusions, Elena.
I'm sorry. Am I sensing some history here?
Oh, Elena Fisher. Last year's model.
That's cute.
Oh.
Yeah. No. Glad you find this so funny.
Well, I never figured you for the white bread picket fence type.
Hey, she's a lot tougher than she looks, thank you.
Oh,
what?
She broke your heart.
Oh, please.
She did.
Hey, you know what?
She?
Maybe I broke hers.
Oh, yes, Casanova. We need to get moving.
Wait, they're coming with us.
Can't be serious.
Yeah, I am. I mean, I can't just ditch them in the middle of this mess.
They're only going to slow us down, and if we
Chloe.
Caught, if Lazarevich catches you and me together.
I'm not leaving them behind.
You don't always have to play the bloody hero, you know? Nate! Just dance with the one who brought you, all right?
Yeah, I get it. But they're still coming with us.
Well, we don't need saving, Nate.
Thank you.
You might want to rethink that.
Shit. Run!
Look out!
Oh, no. What's next?
Doing this?
Don't ask for this trouble.
Run! Oh my God!
Pretty good shot for a journalist.
I have had some practice.
Just keep moving.
Help me with this door. On three. One, two, three. That's it.
Thanks.
Wait.
How are we gonna get across?
There's a ladder on the far side.
Nice.
Good thinking.
Well, that'll get us halfway there. Go on, boost you up.
Think that'll do it?
Let's go.
Pretty sweet, huh?
Come on.
You're dead! got some for you. Okay, we're all clear.
Is it always like this with him?
Pretty much.
See anything up there?
Come on, this way.
Those are resistance fighters. Just come on. We have to hurry.
All right. We should be safe in here.
How about that, huh?
You brought us right to the doorstep.
So I'm guessing it's not a coincidence that we ended up here?
No, not exactly.
God, you're an ass. Okay, just what is it you're after, anyway?
See that symbol up there? It's called the Chintamani Stone.
Nate?
It's a massive raw sapphire. It's worth millions.
So let me get this straight. You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid.
Yeah, thanks for the input, Jeff.
And it's supposedly in this temple?
No. Stone itself isn't here.
Hey, look at that.
No?
No, it's in Shambhala.
Shambhala?
Nate?
Yeah, you know, Shangri-La.
Can I have a word with you, darling? On second thought, perhaps we should continue this conversation inside.
Good idea. Come on. All right, we should be safe in here for now.
This just doesn't add up, Nate. Lazarevich can't be after the money. He doesn't need it. You're missing something.
Come on. We haven't got all day. You two stay here.
Promise me you'll stay put. We'll be right back.
Famous last words.
Oh. Well, that's more like it.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple.
Get a load of him.
This is definitely the right temple.
Well, that looks like the Chintamani Stone, all right.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere. Wait, I've seen this guy before. It's something to do with the arms.
I wonder if there's any little keepsakes around here.
Gotta get up there. But how? Hang on. I'm gonna get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just wait down here.
How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know? You've got the damn book.
okay. All right.
Nice one.
Thank you.
God, you're lucky.
All right, hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana.
I'm exhausted just looking at you.
Nice work.
Right.
Okay. Now what?
Can't believe you just got in.
Come on in, the water's fine.
No way, you just want to see my t-shirt wet.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Well... let's find out what it opens.
It's pretty creepy, but... say ah. There. Did it do anything?
The water's going down. And... I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
Thank God I'm not claustrophobic. Huh.
Huh. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well. You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably. A little bit of a drop.
Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
What's that got to do with the tinted money stone?
You got me. It's opening up down here.
Okay. Flashing before me.
All right, come on, follow me.
Oh, I'm hungry. Looks familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the Perba dagger.
Huh.
These lights must activate it somehow. Those mirrors seem important. We just have to bounce the light around the room.
Into place.
One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there. Hey, whatever you do, don't fall.
This seemed like such a good idea down there. There's more reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Okay, I think we're getting close.
Okay.
That did it.
Looks like that blade opened up a new path. It's to your left.
Got it. One more blade to go. Now, how am I gonna get that eye open? We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. That did it. Coming down.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so.
I know where that is. That's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it.
Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go.
Jeff and Elena. We've got to get back to the entrance.
I'm a little more worried about us right now.
Here we go.
Now's our chance. Let's get out of here.
We gotta hurry.